Hello guys, this is Nidmist and today is going to be a very special unboxing. Actually, it's going to be a special unboxing week now for like obviously it's a week, so it will be for 1 week. So this week I am going to call it HMS unboxing. For entire week, for 4 days, there would be 4 HMS unboxings of different bays. So the first HMS bay which we will start is going to be obviously Dragoon MS, which is owned by Tyson, and it's Tyson's second last Beyblade after the magical the magical Dragoon MSUV comes. So this is the first Beyblade, second last Beyblade which Tyson owns in HMS series, and this is totally awesome. So let's unbox this now. It's quite huge and bulky, I would say. So let's unbox this. It's going to be really fun, and let's, oh my god, take out the box here. So this comes in a nice case like this, which is totally awesome. Actually, I really love this case structures which this SMS base comes in, and it's really very classy and prestigious, I would say. So the Beyblade itself comes with this sheets here, which I had already removed and put the stickers on. So as you can see, it would just save time and let the unboxing go in a fast paced way in just one sweep. So this is your HMS launcher, which goes in left and right both. This is a launcher which Tyson uses, and also the ripcord, the red authentic ripcord which Tyson uses. We do have the instruction sets and obviously some other documentations also, which every time come in the box. So let's take a look at this box here, and here we can see is Dragoon MS. I did a little bit mess up the stickers on one wing there actually, but it's fine. And so this is the AR or the attack ring which comes with Dragoon MS. It's really shiny now, I would say, and great. Then you have the emblem, which you say, which is the bit protector or the bit chip emblem. Then you also have the RC or the running core, which is of made up of rubber, so it would be like really fast there. And then finally you have the, I am trying to get it out, but just a second guys. Yep, so finally you have the core disc, which provides weight and balance to the Beyblade. Here is the core disc. So HMS comes with a very few parts actually, I would say. Like, it's not that exciting as the previous generation videos, but so well so good, it's fine. So we'll just put the Beyblade together. To assemble this Beyblade, the launcher comes with this assembly tool here. As you can see, I'll just focus it. Yeah, that's the tool. So let's put the Beyblade together, I would say, and it's going to be awesome. So we just have to first put the RC on top of it, I think so, like this. And then we have to put the, I think it goes this way, yep. And also now the, yes, the emblem there, and you have to put it and twist. So that is it guys, this is your Dragoon MS here. Looks awesome, shiny and new. And I did a mess up the stickers here actually. This one, it kind of just got bent there, but oh well, I am like quite sad about that, but still fine. So this was my unboxing video for Dragoon MS. Stay tuned for more unboxing videos for Drasil, Drigger and Strutter Dragoon. So take care guys, stay tuned and bye bye.